1, 2, 3, 4, 2.
I seem to recognize your face. Oh, won't seem familiar, yeah. I can't seem to place it. Can I find a candle of thought to light your name? Yeah, like times they're catching on. I see the place, but no one's ever taking me. Hearts and thoughts, they fade away. Oh, hearts and thoughts, they fade. Yeah, they are slowly raising.
Comes after me with her new made plan. Seeds are soon grown.
be taken back. Walks on his own with thoughts he can't help thinking. The future's a bar, but in the past he's slow and sinking. Caught a boat to lightning. Cursed the day he let it go. Last night of the Florida tour, anyway. Four days, four shows, like 70,000 people or something, and here we are in Jacksonville, where we've never been before. Let's say, we've got a lot of requests. We've got a lot of people that we know, a lot of people to take care of tonight. We've got a lot of work to accomplish. So we're gonna get right back at it. But before I do, you know, every night, and then we've met a bunch of new friends, new people that were either veterans or active duty personnel. And I remember you, it's your birthday, right? Your birthday again? Yeah. There's been some heavy moments because there's some heavy stories, and none of that's to be taken lightly. But it's been a real
honor to play under that flag and for these people all throughout your state. We're grateful. And, you know, I've had a good friend for many, many years, and he's not going to be real happy about what I'm about to do now, but as a representative of all this kind of active duty badass personnel, a good friend of mine is up here. I've gotten to know his family, and we check on each other from time to time and encourage and support each other. And he and his wife are here tonight visiting their daughter who's going to school. But I'm going to put the light on him right over here because he's going to represent all the other badasses. And because we get more than enough applause, we should give him the most applause. Colonel John McDonough on the side there. Light him up, kid. There he is. We love you, John. We love the McDonough's. And here we go. Now we got the introductions taken care of. It's on.
To what?
It's all the travelers out there. All the Italians, all the Greeks. And all the Aussies. It's for all those, oh, South Africa in the house.
South Africa.
And Canada over there. For all you who believe in, who don't believe in borders or boundaries or aren't impressed by big bank accounts. You know. It's called Setting Forth.
Yeah.
Felt you on that one.
That was good.
Oh,
cover! God damn that count!
Well, I gotta say, I'm very appreciative. We're all very appreciative that you're ending this whole Florida stint with good energy. Thanks so much. This is good. This is good. We were hoping it didn't peak in Fort Lauderdale. Now, we already decided we're gonna do the farewell tour here.
Yeah.
it's a road you're taking. Follow the horn and making ways. Yeah, and this is slipping. Look for love in evidence that you're keeping. Swallow the horn in decadence. It's a silent sickness. Feel the air up above, up through the blue sky. Feel the air up with love, oh, the lightning star. Feel the sky blanket you. Anybody remember Rekka?
Oh,
You fucking people would just leave me alone while I'm up here trying to do my job. I'm just kidding. Hey, did, I'll work on that. I'll sleep on it. I'll put a pillow in this thing. It's a, and I'll sleep on it. Is that what I'm, I think that's what I'm supposed to do. How's everybody in the back? And everybody on the top? Looking real good in Jacksonville, I gotta tell you. We were driving through town and all the bail bondsman offices and stuff. I was wondering what the fuck we were getting into tonight. So I'm glad you got out for the night. Fellas are gonna be back out in a minute, but I wanted to play one by my all-time favorite Floridian. And he'll probably hear it if you want to sing along.
Well, I won't back down, no, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. I will stand my ground, I won't be turned around. And I will keep this world from a dragon.
at an earlier show here in Florida. It was a great guy in front, and he recently lost his son Nathan in the service, and he asked me to play this next song, and I'm doing it again tonight because Nathan's dad is here, but also his mom. It wasn't here the other night, and I think we should all give him our support. And be honored to do it again for you.
In the river shall open for the righteous. In the river shall open for the righteous. In the river shall open for the righteous. Someday I was walking with my father, and he wondered, oh, how I am. I said, what I believe with my soul and what I see with my eyes, and there's no turning back this time. I am a patriot, and I love my country, because my country is all I know. I wanna be with my family, people who understand me. Hey, oh, I got no place else to go. Was walking with my girlfriend. She looked so fine. I said, baby, what's on your mind? She said, when I run like the lions, released from the cages, released from the rages, burning in my soul tonight. I'm a patriot. Ain't no communist, and I ain't no socialist, and I ain't no imperialist, and I ain't no capitalist, and I ain't no Democrat, sure ain't no Republican either. I only know one party, and that is freedom. Because my country is all I know. And the river shall open for the righteous. And the river shall open for the righteous. And the river shall open for the righteous someday.
Business from the other night. There was a request that I didn't get till after, and it's an important one. And there's another. There's a young girl, Tamara. You've got your daughter here, Rachel. Tamara, Rachel. I'll see you tomorrow. Actually, Mike McCready knows a lot about what your daughter's going through, so we'd love to say hi after the show. You just come to the side. Yeah, just tell him Ed sent you, and your name's Tamara. I forgot who all plays on this song. I'm still, yeah. So this is for Idy, and she's going through a health battle, and I don't know about praying, but I sure know about singing a bit. Well, I don't really know, but I try. But she's not here, but I reckon they'll get to hear a tape. And if you know the chorus or something, belt it out for Idy, will you? Belt it out for Idy. Let's help her heal a bit. Yeah.
Yes, I understand that every night must end on home. As we sit alone, I know someday we must go home. Yeah, I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love.
Thanks a lot for that. And he wrote this next one that came up on the pillowcase. This is for the Greek. With our apologies.
Yeah.
just gotta say, that was pretty good singing by the fella in the front there. He didn't know he was gonna. Hey, Mike, did you see his shirt? The guy is singing. Mike McCready there. Mike McCready hasn't heard anything in like 12 years. Hey, Mike, did you see his shirt there? We got a shot of that shirt.
I thought he was president.
He thought he was president.
He's in a rock. Yeah.
Keith Richards for president. Yeah. Well, you know he ain't gonna die. You know, I guess if I was gonna vote for a guy with like a whole bunch of money that hasn't lived a similar life to a normal person for the last 30, 40 years, I'd vote for him as opposed to others. But that was really good singing. Yeah, really good. See how you do on this one. Waiting, watching the clock is 4 o'clock, it's got to stop.
She dreams of God, she
mean to cry to my mother, but let me come. Let me come, let me come, let me come, let me come to a decision on it. Sooner or later, you'll hit the deck, you'll get found out. Save it for later, don't run away, don't let me down. Save it for later, you'll hit the deck, you'll get found out. Sooner or later, don't run away, don't let me down. Don't run away. Sorry, it took a second. We're trying to figure out what to do here. We're gonna do a little experiment to the back here. How's everybody in that back? You look good from here, Stan. Yeah. While they're checking something, I was gonna tell you, I noticed something. It's happened to me more than a few times. You know, when you're talking to a close friend or someone you really, really care about, or brother, you know, that kind of thing. And then you know, the O is right next to the I on those little, the phone things that type. And a bunch of times you'll write love with an exclamation, like love, like see it, love, like don't stop now, don't quit, love. Uplifting, right? Don't forget it, don't let it die, that kind of thing, like love, love. But you hit the I instead, and it says live. And I always go, oh fuck, and I turn it back to love. So probably just leave it, that's a pretty good thing, just go live, live. Are we ready? We're gonna try one in the back, yeah? All right.
Thank you.
It's a little fairy tale off the first record. Starts off once upon a time. Once upon a time I had some wine. Again, that's Matt Cameron kicking some, you know, on the, you know. That's when I start, you know. She something wrong, she said. You're still alive, she said. Oh, but do I deserve to be? Yeah. And is that the question? Oh, and it's all for when the winds are by. Oh, oh, I'm still alive. Yeah. Oh, Thanks so much. We'll see you at High Time. Thanks so much. Boom Gasper on the keyboard. Stone Gasser. Matt Carrot. Jamie. Mr. Mike McCready on the guitar. You still on play?
Yeah.
Thanks so much, everybody. I got chills. Thanks so much. Live!